Oh, whoa, fellow Spencer Spenders, Wayne here, welcome back. Some more Tornado Survival, as my render is.
Or episode 4 of Beanut.
Yes, episode 4. Oh no. We're already starting off the episode, probably about to get another tornado. Oh, I heard that. Did you know, you get some redstone? Man block. We can set up an actual warning system. Hook it up to a tornado sensor. So which means one of the tornadoes nearby will tell us. Even if we're not, no matter where we are on the server. Oh, God bless you. Okay, I get it. I gotta stand here because there's kind of a rotating wall cloud. Oh god, okay.
God, where is this freaking cave gonna go to?
Okay, so I got a few good things. So we need to start making
our
sign.
How many?
What?
Two? You have 2 redstone.
4.
Okay, good, that's even better. Do you have any, gold?
I'm about to start smelting it.
How much gold?
13.
Okay, yeah, we can easily make,
Now, dude, see if you find any more redstone down there.
Oh, actually, I found gold.
Look for some more what redstone, because we're gonna need it for... Okay, I'll make the weather, forecast for you make the siren.
Oh, that's right, you have to create... I don't have an iron pickaxe, so I can't make anything.
Oh.
Got it completely breaking.
I missed some iron down there.
I'm really scared.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go and work on the weather forecast.
I'm trying to get the siren too, because I'm like really scared.
I'm gonna look for the recipe. Wait, why is there a tornado? What? Oh, hi.
Yeah, there's kind of a tornado.
If you could go make that siren right now. Am I about to leave my house again?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm gonna pack up my crafting table. I think I can place my bed. Okay, I'm coming to your shelter like fast. Oh.
No, you're not gonna go to my shelter.
Yes, I am. Or I'll let this creeper blow up outside. Oh! No! 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 I'm getting sucked in and an auto jump's trying to screw me over.
Okay, that is not how you make...
There's no updated tutorials or anything.
Wait a minute, this is not correct.
The internet?
This isn't correct. Dude, that's not how you make a tornado siren. That's a weather item.
Yeah, you have to use a weather item to start crafting everything. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, it's like right there. Can you maybe get out of my base practically?
Well, I'm kind of pinned down by the tornado, so I'll get out once it passes over.
Wait,
Because the meaning of Tornado Survival Co-op means we work together and not against. Oh my god.
Scary.
This is awesome.
I need to know how to make
it. I see mobs and animals out in the tornado. I'm kind of, oh god. I think there's last break, I'm getting on.
Dude, there's no crafting thing for it.
There's no updated tutorials for it. The internet, this is a recent update to the internet's lane.
Why don't you just go OP and just give yourself some? Oh!
Because it's 20 minutes about bomb.
Great. Well, there's my
room. Oh, no, in my house! My house! There's my house. Oh, okay. died. Oh, come on, win. Work for me, not against me.
No.
Okay, this auto jump is really starting to mess me up. Gee, lightning struck right there. Wow. Auto jump's really starting to jack me up with tornadoes. Why can't we just get any small tornadoes, like... I'd actually...
Because you set it to that.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, that's great. I don't rebuild my house completely. You know what, why can't we figure out how to freaking get the freaking siren? Go on op and give yourself two sirens.
I'm not.
Yes, because we can't figure out how.
Okay, I'm gonna about to find it, so I'm gonna go to Tanner's channel and look at it. So I was looking for the tutorial. We're gonna need a lot more redstone if we want to even pull this off. Well, look at that beautiful thing.
Well, you say you have redstone. So...
I have two more. That's it. That's not even gonna cut it for to make a. You have a weather item, right?
Yeah.
So, we're going to have multiple of those crafts. We're going to have multiple weather items.
Well, how many freaking weather items are we going to need?
Probably like 10 or something. Just to make...
Oh, God.
10 will barely get us through a weather machine, or a weather forecaster and siren. Well, I better go start mining. I'm going to rebuild my house. House is more important than sirens. Like the second time I've had to already rebuild it.
I'm just building my house completely out of cobblestone. I'm going commando.
No one wants to see that though, so sorry. God bless the heart.
No, dude, literally, I'm building my house out of cobblestone.
I know.
Chances at all.
Can I finally have double doors now? Yeah. And the redstone land below. So are you leaving any wood on your house? God bless Discord.
You're gonna bless Discord, okay?
It's gonna need our blessing. Okay. No.
Wait, Sponge, can you go on the
console? Oh! Half a heart. Okay.
For 1 minute, please?
For what? Ah!
I was trying to do something. Maybe I can... There's a command you... I just looked up something. There's a command you to where you can reduce console settings for the tornadoes.
Well, we kind of don't want to reduce them. We want to keep them up.
Well, I'm saying we can mess with the files without crashing or without doing the config just by typing in commands, and I have all the commands right here and I can type them in. I just want to try one command.
No, later.
Please, just operate now, please. Okay, I'm sorry, I have to leave the channel.
Oh my god. You guys see what I have to put up with 24/7? God bless America.
Just give me up and I'll do it literally.
Wait, okay, wait, give me this man, I'll try it.
No!
Yeah, why? What?
I wanna try it. Why can't I do things for once? It's all you that does it.
Because I'm kind of the host of the server.
It doesn't matter. I mean, you literally have done everything. And
I've been doing Minecraft Tornado Survival for 8 years.
Yeah, I know. And, like, totally, like, why can't I do things for once?
Can I first?
No.
Why not?
Because there's no way to send it. You can't even copy it.
No, type it in and just put a dot by it. By the slash.
You can't put it in, dude. It doesn't work.
What do you mean? It doesn't.
Like, it's hard to explain. Just.
Oh my word.
Oh, please.
Do you guys hear this bullshit that's going on right now?
Just Christ, it takes like five.
I'm sure everyone on that's admin on Storm 37,000 servers like screaming at me on the when they're watching this video right now. Don't do it, Spence. Don't do it. You know what he's capable of.
Nothing actually. So there's nothing to say about that.
We'll try it later.
See, the thing is, you were the one that made the kid. Triggered.
Okay, how did I make it trigger? Literally, okay, I wasn't even aware of this until
you paid him.
Paid him.
You want to be demoted.
Oh. I had plans.
I even have chat proof.
Chat proof. God bless the heart.
Just get me demoted.
Why did I ever want to be demoted?
But it doesn't really matter anyways, because it was a shit move anyways. It really was. I literally deleted it like 5 minutes after, because like after I started looking at it, it literally looked like crap. I could have made a freaking tip that was better than that.
I have a tip that's better than
he
that.
He said it took 5 hours. Yeah.
I have a tip that's better than that.
I can make a tip in like 3 minutes if I take good pride in it. Just for the outer layer. Now, if I wanted to get really technical and start putting, like, weather trackers and, like, Dopplers...
I have one that can freeze.
Speed indicators. That's gonna take another good 15 minutes.
Dude, no, I have one that it can freeze.
I have a TIV that literally can... It has literally implants that go into the ground.
Yeah.
And it literally actually has
mine
a
kinda does
thing
too.
Where it literally... It literally does go on the ground, like the ground actually breaks.
Oh. That's kind of impossible because it's scary mod, it's not that
No,
good.
It is. It does that. There's a glitch. It does.
A glitch. A glitch. Do you guys hear this?
It is. It's a glitch. Because you know how Gary's mod is. It's literally, there's tons of glitches every day. I've done a glitch to where you can literally fly around on a server that's literally nothing. It won't even let you.
Dude, have you found any other?
And it was on a server that had no flying enabled. Okay, are you gonna give me op or what so I can do this command?
What is the command?
It's like a weather thing. It's just like in console. Not in console, but the config. It just shows what it is. Hey!
So we just got 9 diamonds. Yay. I'm happy. So we got some redstone. We got some diamonds. What the heck? Dude, I'm pretty sure my internet just died. I'm pretty sure that any minute now yep. My internet's died. Let me fix it. Yeah, it's just my internet died. Don't worry about it. Okay, so I'm gonna try to use the kill command. I think that's an ONF command. Yep, okay.
Okay. Oh, by the way, come see my siren.
Okay. Oh, how did you get it? Oh, did you finally get some materials? And definitely didn't take anything when you accidentally went into creative, quotation mark, quotation mark. But is it a... Oh, you're gonna put it there? Because I have a texture pack on to make you look what I got.
I know, I don't care.
Oh, okay. I guess you don't want one then.
Not sure.
No, you don't care.
Here, I'll trade you. I'll give you the siren if you give me all those diamonds.
We only need one siren. We don't need two.
No, we don't. We need one on your house. Because what if it comes to your house first and I don't know?
The block radius is 400 to 500 blocks, so we should be good. Don't worry, Daddy.
So, where'd you hear that info?
I know that info because, yeah.
Yeah, because it's outdated.
You want a diamond? Let me craft first.
Outdated piece of crap.
Vanity!
Oh, watch out for vanity.
Ooh, we're gonna be able to go to the Nether soon.
No, we're not, you beast chicken.
Daddy, don't be mean.
You're so obese. You make me want to have a heart attack.
Okay. Do you want a diamond?
There. Dear, my freaking house is done. Yes, give me all the diamonds and I'll trade you. I'll give you all my siren, because that took me a lot of time to freaking get that.
I'm gonna let you
By the way, I was hiding the whole time. I just wanted redstone for something.
Oh, Daddy, okay. Well, anyways, here you get one diamond.
Oof.
Ow.
All of them. Die, I'll kill you.
Hey, you got a diamond. No, I might use...
You have no roof. I don't think you can have that.
Hang on. My mom is yelling at me.
Or at least a funnel cloud. By the way.
It looks like a rotating wall cloud.
Yeah.
Where did this come from?
Should we chase it? By the way, I've been doing work on my shelter, because I'm afraid that we're gonna die. Already?
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
How far is it?
It's really far. You have to turn your head.
Should we go chase it?
Mm-hmm, I'm chasing it.
Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna get my thing better. By the way, you need to make your own thing. I mean your own thing, I mean the, like, own shelter.
I will.
So I'm not gonna be favoring for you. Okay, it's actually coming for me. Okay, I better get inside.
Okay, I'm gonna back up a little bit and see if it goes past that tree to the side. Oh, that was close. We gotta go.
Is it? Huh?
Get down your shelter right now.
Is it coming right for me? Go to your shelter. Go to your shelter. My shelter is too full.
I don't have one.
Well, you better find one because I'm not savoring for you. Actually, it's really far away still. We have plenty of time.
I'll just hide in your hallway.
Oh, that makes the extra effect. Screw this, I'm taking the siren with me.
Dude, it won't rip it up. I promise you. Really need a stem.
Yeah, I do. I'm not taking any precautions, I'm taking everything. Okay, let's get down in the shelter, that'd be better.
Oh my god.
Okay, move out of the freaking way. I am literally putting this down here. There we go, that's better.
That's about to work.
I feel more secure now. No, actually, it's really fun right now.
I hear it.
I'm gonna secret... I'm actually watching right here. I swear to god, don't go out there. You will die.
Goodbye, mate. Oh god.
One thing it should take is... Oh, it's gone!
Wait, really?
It's gone. Yeah, it's gone. That's good.
What?
Yeah, it just randomly disappeared. Or, oh, wait, hold on, huh? Get back inside. It's a splitting tornado. Get back inside.
What?
Oh. Daddy? It's one of those tornadoes where it jumps. It's one of those jumping tornadoes.
Wait, did that happen in 1.2?
Yep. Literally, that happened to me and my friend once. Like, it was, like, at least 400 blocks, and then it dissipated, and the next thing you know, it just shows up right in front of our face. It, of course, killed me and him, but... Okay, maybe we... maybe it's not... Oh! That's a little close. Okay. Dude, you know what we should do? We should connect our bases, like, below.
Yeah.
That'd be nice.
Maybe next episode.
Next episode, what are you talking about? We can do right now.
I'm about to craft the weather forecaster.
Oh, cool. Craft it.
Mm. Well, I gotta carry it. I gotta save that. I'm gonna make a chest. I have no wood. Oh, God. You know, I heard there's going to be jetpacks in 1.12. I'm just sitting here happily eating chips and sandwiches. I just wanted to open the kill list. This Discord just screwed up a bit.
Why'd you leave? I can hear you fine.
I couldn't read.
No.
Dad. Okay.
What?
None. Okay, so here's how we're gonna do this. Ba ba bam. Ba ba ba. E. One. Wait. God, I haven't crafted a tornado siren in a while. Iron? Where iron? Iron? Oh, bad. Smells these at iron. What did I need wood for? Crud. That's bad. Hold on. Oh my word. Daddy, I'm scared.
What? Can you hear me now? Okay.
God bless America. Oh, there was all the iron. I'm stupid.
Got a stick.
Oh,
crap. I need to go down
again. Yay, more weather items. I'm gonna make a whole bunch of them.
Oh, I have weather items if you need one.
Yeah, how many? I might need a couple.
I only have one, sorry.
You can give me one, I'll make the rest.
I need to get a shovel, because we can connect to our bottom bases. I'll make you a tornado shelter in here. Okay. Because I'm not letting you stand behind me. That's just great. Okay. Great. Okay. That's what I meant to say. Great. Okay. I'm funny.
Happily eating. After.
And you're just like.
It's actually pretty much the same, except on the things. The weather items replace the iron.
Here.
Yay, two.
Now let's stir.
I'm gonna need core, so I'm gonna make two more.
Oh, there's a cave system down here. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. Okay.
God bless America. I'm proud to be American, or at least I know I'm something. Crap, it's a clock. Freaking crap. Gotta make a comp as well. Wasn't it gold? No, it was iron, I think, surrounded by redstone. Yeah, okay. Ooh, that was a deep throat.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Wait a minute. Where's my compass?
What the?
Oh, there it is. Okay, we're gonna make this. This is the last thing I do. I love it.
Are you kidding? Why is there so? Oh my God, sand!
What? Hold up. Minor error.
Oh Jesus.
Dude, guess what I just got?
What? What, Dad?
Found some dude.
By the way, I'm under your feet.
I'm gonna take the long way. What are you with that thing? Where the freak?
Hey!
Where the freak are you?
I said I'm under your feet. Where?
I know, but how do you get to you? Daddy, I'm scared.
No.
How do you get to you?
Just kill yourself.
Oh, dude, look what I got. Did I catch it?
Why does this have a question mark on it?
Wait, what? Well, oh, I have a texture pack on. Cuz it tells you what the weather is. Well, okay, this is great. You have the siren, I have the weather forecaster, I think. So there's nothing on the radar right now, but I'm planning on making a radar watchtower. Does that sound neat? Oh! Two lightning storms.
The end of the world? How?
Because it's in the Bible, it says. Whenever you can't tell the seasons apart, it's a sign of the first drawings at the end of the world. Made if it is in the world. Maybe. Look at that sky. By the way, there's two lightning storms far away.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that. Like 4 hours ago.
4 hours ago. Okay.
You crustacean.
Okay.
You're not funny. You really aren't. I'm sorry.
What else was gonna make?
I was gonna clean my room.
So next episode, what my plans are is to build a giant weather tower. Like, build it and it'll go up into the sky. Then we're gonna get a command block and hook up a. Once we get a sensor, we're gonna hook up a warning system. So I think next episode 5, is gonna be great, don't you think?
Yeah, let's do it.
See what these storms are first before we end the episode. I swear to God, if there's two tornadoes at once, that would be epic. No. Hey, dude, you're right up below my house right now.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that.
Yeah, you say you. Ready? Ready.
You may only want one door. By the way, this is your entrance.
Uh-huh. Wait, what? Whatever, I'll make it better later.
Let me fix this. There.
I'm all CD, it has to be even.
Ooh, this is cool. Oh, there's two storms.
Dude, we're gonna get four tornadoes. We're gonna get double tornadoes.
Dude, they're coming straight for us. Are you kidding me?
No.
Go to sleep.
No, he fixed that in weather too. No matter what. One of them's a hailstorm. No, in the weather 2 mod, if you sleep, it doesn't affect the weather at all.
No, just go to sleep. I want to sleep. I want to get.
Alright.
It's better to sleep.
It's better in the daytime, yeah.
Yeah. Good.
Well, one of them's a hellstorm, so this is...
So now, you can... God, this actually looks really creepy. Oh, I see him. Oh, they're...
See one? You see them both?
Yep, they're both spinning.
Oh my god.
Dude, we're gonna have two tornadoes.
At once.
Okay, this is gonna be episode 5.
No, I'm not recording episode 5 today. This is gonna be the end of episode 4. I probably should put thumbnails on the other two videos and actually give them a subtitle so people will click on them if I do something like EF5 plus wolf thrown at my face. That'll be some good... What are you taking in there? Dude, give me back my diamonds.
Glass.
Yeah, pick up the glass. Wait, dude, give me 3. 4. I worked hard for that glass. I have a diamond sword. I said 4. I need one more.
No, you said 3.
And then I looked it back at the window. I said 4, and I
don't edit the recording because we all know you edit recordings just to keep out all the drag out.
Mm-hmm. What's in this chest I could take?
All right, fine. Here.
That's what I thought. Eh?
Get your fat butt out of here.
I'm sorry, I'm too fat to fit through the door.
Oh my god, there is literally 2 vortices.
2 vortices. One of them is a tornado. Oh, the other one's dying. Huh? We could have had a double tornado, but one of them's a tornado. The other one died, but the other... Dude, that would have been...
Get ready for some...
That would have been a really good episode click thing.
Clickbait, you mean?
Yeah. Well, that's obviously what YouTube's made up of, is nothing but clickbait. That's why we add in subtitles.
That's an F-Zero. Are you sure it's not, the other one's not going to turn into a tornado?
No, it's red.
It's
red, it's dying. Dude, that would have been so cool if we could have gotten a double tornado, but I'm pretty sure it will happen.
I thought red meant it was extreme.
No, red means it's dying. It's still nothing.
Whatever.
Dude.
Oh, okay. F-Zero's dying.
Okay, yeah, it is. So, it's not going to be that large of a tornado, but it's still going to be a tornado.
It's still going to be a tornado.
Oh.
I'm going to my shelter.
How many tornadoes have we seen today? Like 5 or 6? Okay, I'm going to mine.
Something like that.
Going to mine. My shelter's nothing but a long pathway. Whatever. Ooh, I like this.
Get out of here!
I'm running away now. Sorry, I was just used to wear this leg. Don't hit my house.
Oh, never mind. I'm gonna stay inside my house.
Oh my god. I'm recording your house. Oh.
It's going.
Don't hit the house again. No, not the third time. The third time. If it does. Oh my god, it
missed. I hope it takes your house.
It missed. Oh my god. It's safe to come out now. Oh, by the way, it took all your glass. It broke some cobblestone.
That's fine, I don't care.
No, it broke.
No, it didn't break the cobblestone. That was where the glass was.
No, dude, look. There's a piece of cobblestone missing on the side of your house.
Yeah, that's where the glass was.
Daddy, where are you?
Right here. Oh. That's actually, you know what, I'm screwed this. We're not gonna have glass.
Well, it's lifting. There it goes. Oh, what a waste of glass.
Wait, can I have Op do one more command?
What is it?
Possibly. It's the same command, but I'm gonna try it a different way. It says it works for 1.10, and that was updated 4 days ago. I think I did it. Wait. Hold on, let me look.
Whoa!
Oh, I forgot what. I forgot a part. Can I have off to do it again?
Let me see if you got a part.
By the way, this other one's actually going. Like.
What the freak?
Wait, it didn't work. God bless it. What?
Well, that's gonna end.
Mate?
Okay, well, that, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Things are getting a little bit too out of control. So I'm gonna go ahead and save all this.